Hello YouTube, how y'all doing? So today I went to the Chinese restaurant. Well, I went to the Chinese store, like the supermarket, and I picked up a whole bunch of like Chinese snacks and stuff. So let's try them. Okay, so first is first. We have Biofeel soft drink. Non-alcoholic beverage. I really don't know what this is. Alright. Let's see how this bad tastes. In like a little cute bottle. I'm so scared to open it. Oh god. It is so hard to open. Did you guys see that? That's disgusting. I should have shook it. Product of Korea. Alright. Here goes nothing. I don't like trying new stuff at all. What possessed me to go do this? It really just smells like yop, but like bad yop. Alright, you can do this. It tastes like yogurt, and then they're like, let's put some orange juice to put a pound of sugar. Flat pop. Biofeel, boys and girls. That was gross. Okay, so next we have jelly cup. Okay, so Yogi jelly. What kind is this? So, oh, they put all the flavors. So apparently there is lychee, mango, orange, and grape. Plus there's like a little weird surprise in the bottom. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's stick with orange default. Remember these, I had this before. It's like jello. Walk out. That was disgusting. That tastes like salt. I don't know why. Next is Vincent. Eggnog cookies. Yum. What's in each pack? Eggnog cookie. Yummy bite-sized cookies made with real fresh eggs. Okay, where was this made? This was made in the Philippines. Okay. Whoa, there's so many. They're so cute.
Cute little cookies.
It tastes like baby crackers. That's exactly what it tastes like. I don't know about the whole eggnog thing. Are they okay? Like, I'm not gonna walk around with a bag of these on a regular basis. Alright, what is next?
Hello, Panda!
Biscuits with cocoa cream. Is this the one I picked up, or is this made? This was made in Singapore. Even though I said this was the Chinese stuff. Dude, I think it's all around Asia. It smells like hot chocolate. There's like little cute thingies with these. Aww. Yo. What's Nutella though? Nutella's dope. Oh my god. I just like different ones on each.
Hello, Panda.
These are good. I will eat this whole thing. This is dope. One more. We got Oishi prawn crackers, spicy flavor. And then there's a big shrimp on it. So real fish crackers. And this was made in the Philippines. I'm gonna have to use this cookie after as like a backup. I don't know about all this. No way. I'm gonna need like 10 bottles of Colgate, some Listerine, 9 packs of 5 gum after I eat this. It's not bad. If it didn't have the shrimp flavor and it just was like the spicy flavor, imagine shrimp flavored Cheetos. No way. Lifesaver. Alright, we've got a cute little, it's called White Rabbit Creamy Candy. So, it's like a little candy. I think it's like double wrapped. The paper over it, I wasn't supposed to eat it. I'll be back. So I still have the candy in my mouth. Not because, it's not that the candy tastes bad, it's like there's this paper over it. But overall, it's pretty good. It's like a yogurt candy. Or like it's like Starburst milk. Like actual dairy milk. Fall in love. Yeah. Alright, so last but not least, we have a drink. Vimto fruit flavored drink. And this was made in, oh, well, damn me twice. The product of America. So if any Americans out there, if you guys have this drink, let me know in the comments. And let's see. Took some real cherries. Wow, this pop is good. Cheers to you guys. And thank you guys for coming by, stopping by, and watching me eat Chinese store snacks. And if you guys want me to eat anything else from any other store, let me know in the comments. Give us a thumbs up. Damn good. See you guys. On my way to hell, and I don't even care. I just blow trees. Nah, you must not know me. Ain't never.